Hey folks, Tana just dropped two massive feature updates in a span of a week. In this video, we'll take a look on how you can leverage both features to create a complete capture workflow. It was only a matter of time before Tana integrated AI features into its already amazing tool. The combination of AI and Tana makes it a very powerful personal knowledge management tool. The second bomb they dropped was the long-awaited mobile app. The lack of a mobile app was definitely a huge crutch on my workflow, but no more. Now, I'll show you my setup, combining the features of the Tana Capture iOS app and the AI integration. Either way, if you've been itching to get an invite to Tana, I still have my only personal invite, and I've decided to give it away to one of my viewers. Just like, subscribe, and comment on this video, and I will randomly select anyone who commented and send an invite your way. A massive thanks to all my viewers. To get started, let's take a look at the new Tana Capture mobile app. Don't expect a fully working Tana experience on your phone. The Tana Capture app is simply for capturing content with your iOS phone. Nevertheless, it's a nicely polished capturing machine. It's currently only available on iOS, so Android users will have to continue to wait. I'm confident that Tana will deliver on that side soon enough. Download Tana Capture from the Apple App Store, link in the description. Connect your account. This will send the captured content to your Tana desktop experience. You will find all your captured content in a new tab called Inbox, which can be found at the top of your navigation bar. It will automatically create a new node with the content you have captured on your phone. Let's take a quick look at the features. Tana Capture allows for seamless text capturing, enabling you to jot down ideas, notes, or tasks on the go with its intuitive and user-friendly interface. This helps you stay organized and never miss a vital piece of information again. Tana Capture's powerful text scanning capabilities allow you to transform any physical document, business card, or receipt into a digital format. With Tana Capture, you can easily capture voice memos, interviews, or meetings, and transcribe them with the tap of a button, ensuring that spoken information can be recalled effortlessly. You can take pictures or film videos and instantly send them to your inbox. Tana Capture also offers lock screen widgets and quick action, allowing you to perform tasks even when your phone is locked. This has transformed my note capturing process completely. Now, when I have any tasks that are stuck in my head, I just lift my phone, click the audio recorder widget, and spill my heart out. Tana Capture enables you to share media and links quickly from all over the web. Click Share, find Tana Capture, add a title, and the link is sent to your Tana inbox. Then use the AI command to summarize the page directly into the inbox. Stick around, and I will show you how to set up the AI in Tana using an OpenAI API key. If you are finding this video interesting or useful, consider clicking like as it really helps out. Thanks. Now I wanted to share how to set up the OpenAI API. This will help create audio transcription for your audio notes and create the summaries for your links. For that, you will need to set up the OpenAI API account and connect it with your Tana app. It's easier than it sounds. Let's take a look. Go to the OpenAI website and click on the sign up button in the top right corner of the page. Fill out the registration form with your personal information and create a password. Once you have registered, log into your account and navigate to the API section. Set up your payment details. I set a $20 monthly limit for the usage, and that is way more than enough for normal use. Until today, I have only used some cents, even though I am transcribing my content daily for a week now. Click on the Create API Key button to generate a new API key. Copy the API key and save it in a secure location. To connect your OpenAI API account with your Tana app, head over to Tana and activate AI for Builders from the Tana Lab settings. Then, use the command tool and type API. Choose Set OpenAI API Key. This opens a node with a field to paste your personal API key. Remember, don't share your key with anyone. Once you have completed the setup process, you should be able to use the OpenAI API to perform audio transcription and other tasks. With the combination of the Tana Capture app and then the OpenAI API, you are now able to create an amazingly easy and clean capturing workflow. Now that you have the AI API set up, this unlocks a whole host of features. I love how Tana keeps on surprising us with new features. Their development pace is insane, and the cherry on the cake is that their features roadmap is really well prioritized in my opinion. With the release of Tana Capture, Tana brought the biggest missing piece to the already great service, and they did it really well. This was just a small taste of the power of AI in Tana. The potential of automating workflows using the Tana structure together with AI is insane, to say the least. I hope to dive into more workflow examples in the near future.
Hopefully you found this video useful or interesting.
If you did, click like and consider subscribing for more content like this in the future. Take care. Bye.